Alright everyone, welcome to section 3. In this section we are going to go over getting to know the dashboard of the YouTube Live and basic info like streaming options, monetization, cards, your encoder setup, as well as some more advanced settings within the YouTube dashboard. So without further ado, let's get started.